So hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's tutorial I'll be showing you about frequency separation. So consider subscribing and turn on the notification bell to Isokinori. So let's begin. So I'll be retouching this photo using Photoshop. Use Photoshop 2020. So let's pick the photo and drag it to Photoshop. So it's on my desktop. Here it is. So let's let it open. So here it is. It's a very beautiful photo. So let's begin. The first step, you duplicate the layer. After you duplicate the background layer, you use the spot healing brush to remove the spots on their faces. So you increase the brush size so that it can be visible. Then you zoom, you know, and click on the pimples. Now all the pimples you see around. So after you are satisfied all the pimples are gone, you now duplicate the same layer. Now every step you do on its own layer. Now this other step is where we separate now the skin and brush it over the white color. So we go to image, adjustment, invert. You invert the picture, then blending mode here with light. After that you go to filter, other, high pass, and put a value of 24. Then you go to filter, blur, Gaussian blur. You input 3 or 4 depending on what you want. 4, I'll use 4 here. After that, you hold Alt and press this button here to create a negative mask on the image. Then you pick your brush here. Make sure it is a soft round brush. Select your size over here. Then you pick a white color here. White color to apply, a black color to delete. So now you start brushing over the skin. It's very simple, but make sure you don't brush over the edges. Slowly, 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 slowly. As you can see a significant change on the image. Make sure you don't brush the edges. You know, you are here just to smoothen the skin, like the way you could apply makeup. Here it's a mistake, so extend to color black. Apart from the face, I also retouch the other body parts. I also touch the hand, you know, here it's very fast, very simple. Just make sure everything is even. You don't just retouch one place. As you can see, I'm not touching the edges. You know, the baby is already smooth. No more. the baby just looks smooth naturally. So after you are satisfied with the look, as you can see a great difference. Now you hold control and merge the two layers. Now this is before, this is after. Now this layer, now you can duplicate it now and go to filter, camera raw filter. Now here you can perform the Lightroom features. You see, it's very simple. So I come here, I can use my presets here. I have one great preset here. Now the picture looks fantastic. Just have to change a few details. As you can see, there is a difference now. Press OK. Now the picture is all good and well done. Now from here you can place your watermark. For the watermark, it is a very easy job. You just have to drag over. So for here I'm going to use a white one. So you just drag over your watermark and locate it where you want. No, mine, I can keep it there. So now the picture is ready. File, export, export as. So I'll choose JPEG. My quality is 100%. Everything I'll leave the way it is. As you can see, the picture says here 12 MB. I'll just click export. I'm saving mine on the desktop, then I'll add edited. So I wait for it to finish. Now here's my photo. You can see the before. Now this is the this is the after, this is the before. You can see there is a very great change, especially on the skin. Now that's how you do skin retouch or frequency separation. So thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.